Come on in. Carlton Thompson, a.k.a. Have you ever been in a Mini Cooper before?
No, I don't think I have.
Well, let's go for a ride.
This will be fun.
Fantastic. Here we go. First of all, you've been a Gamecock fan for a long time.
50 years.
Well, do you remember the first time?
Absolutely.
Tell me.
The opening of the Carolina Coliseum, the first night in 1968.
Oh, my
gosh. November 30th.
McGuire's team was playing?
And Roach and Owens and Reebok, and it was tied, and John Roach made a 22-foot jump shot at the buzzer.
And that did it for you.
That
you
did it for me.
I was in high school.
I was growing up in Branchville.
Yes.
In the 10th grade.
And you've been in the middle of the action ever since. You are a proud Gamecock nurse as well, by the way, and I know you've derived a lot of pleasure from taking care of patients over the years.
And it's so wonderful to see them. They come up to me now. They always remember me, and I just love it.
Do you know that you are likely the most recognizable, if not passionate, Gamecock fan in the world, in the Gamecock universe?
Maybe so.
I think you got out to the Final Four in Arizona, didn't you?
Right. The students did a GoFundMe.
Oh, my gosh.
And sent me and my two sons and my best friend, and we had a great time.
Because how could there be a Final Four for the Gamecocks without Carlton there? I see you at volleyball games regularly as well.
That's become really, really big. What I really like about volleyball is that they celebrate every point.
They do. Like you.
Every point.
Like you.
And that's what I like. I love getting the fans involved because we can actually help in the games, as you well know.
Well, that's what I was going to say. I start like biting my nails and like looking down at my shoes, don't know what to do. And Patricia says, don't be that way. Look down there. And I look under the basket, and there you are getting the fans riled up. And it's like an infection.
Right.
It starts with you. It travels around the CLA. And before you know it, I'm bitten by that bug as well. And it makes me so happy. So thank you for that.
And you're welcome. And the players respond to that. They really, really do feed off the crowd.
So tell us about the flag.
Well, this is like my fifth or sixth Gamecock flag. They've all been given to me by fans and friends, and I've been getting autographs of players and fans and coaches and administrators, and anybody can sign my flag if they're a Gamecock fan.
So tell me, is there anything that would ever turn you away from the Gamecocks?
I can't imagine.
Nothing.
We've been through thick and thin, and hasn't turned me away yet.
Is your family passionate about the Gamecocks too?
Especially my sons.
What if they wanted to marry, your children wanted to marry someone who was not a Gamecock fan, and worse than that, didn't like the Gamecocks at all? Would that be acceptable?
Oh, yes, yeah, sure, because we would turn them around. It wouldn't take long.
Or they'd be disowned one way or another.
Yeah.
What are you listening to these days, music-wise?
I like all music. I listen to jazz mostly.
And yeah.
Like I was saying, I like Willie Nelson. I've always admired him.
Well, Willie Nelson, that's an interesting thing. Maybe we'd get Willie to come here and take a mini conversation.
Yeah, he just turned 85 years old, and he's still going just as strong. I hope I can go as long as Willie does.
Well, he is an American icon. I'll be moving on at the end of the year. But
that
when
makes
I come
me
back,
sad. I hope you'll be staying around.
He's coming
back often.
Yes, that's in the cards. That's in the plan. In fact, maybe attending even more games than I have in the past. But you know where my attention's going to be drawn is right under that basket, waiting to see you with the flag. Whether I'm feeling happy or blue about what's going on the court, I'm going to look at you and get inspired all over again. I want to say thank you, by the way, Carlton, for what you mean to us. It's not an act. You're not paid for it.
Oh, right.
The joy that you get is all because of what you give to other people.
Well, I get so much more back than I give.
That is always
the
way.
And I'm so proud of this university.
You mean a great deal to us, and thank you again.
Well, thank you. On the road again.
just can't wait to get on the road again. Why, my love is making music with my friends.